Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on recording the screen on your Android phone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe down from the top of the screen twice to open the Quick panel, and then swipe to the right until you see the Screen Recorder option. If the Screen Recorder option is not on your Quick panel, then tap on the three vertical dots button in the top right corner of the Quick panel, and tap on Edit Buttons. The Screen Recorder should be in the list of available buttons at the top of the screen. Hold down on it and drag it down to any position in your Quick panel, and then tap Done. Now tap on the Screen Recorder button. You will now be shown a few audio options. You can choose No Sound to record no sounds with your screen recording, or you can choose Media Sounds to only record your phone's sound but not use the microphone. The third option is to record both your phone's sounds and use the microphone. Choose your preference and then tap Start Recording. You will now see a 3-second countdown to the start of the recording. Your screen is now being recorded. There is a recording bar at the top that you can drag to a different location if it is in the way. Note that the bar won't be visible in the actual recording. You have a few different options on the recording bar. You can tap the pause button to pause and then resume the recording. The pen icon allows you to draw on the screen as you record. This can be very helpful for underlining and circling things. You can change the color of the pen by tapping the colored circle. You can undo your writing or underline by tapping the back arrow. If you tap the person icon, you can switch on your front-facing camera at the same time as you record the screen. You can reposition the camera bubble by dragging it. Tap the person icon again to switch off the camera. To stop the screen recording, tap the square stop icon on the right of the recording bar. Your recording will be saved to your phone's gallery. If your phone doesn't have a built-in screen recording app, you can download an app to use instead. There are plenty of apps to choose from, but I would recommend XRecorder. Open up the Play Store, search for XRecorder and download it. You will have to allow the app all of the permissions in order to use it. You can open it from the app menu, or you can add an XRecorder button to your Quick panel. To do this, swipe down from the top of the screen twice to open your Quick panel, and swipe all the way to the right. Tap the plus icon. Then, from the available buttons at the top of the screen, hold and drag the XRecorder button down to the Quick panel and tap Done. Tap this button to start recording. Tap OK and then tap Start Now. The orange bubble on the screen is the control panel for the screen recorder. Tap on it to see the controls. You can tap the paintbrush icon to open up some arrow on screen and drawing on screen options. You can use arrows and circle things and draw on the screen as you are recording. You can change the color and erase, among other things. You can pause and resume your video and tap the stop icon to stop the recording. Your recording will be saved to your phone's gallery. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.